Right, now, 786. I'm aware that I can get things for 500. They're usually sort of church buildings and things like that. So, what about this one? Yeah, church school. Okay, money spent. Flagship not produced yet. Admiral's flagship. And, of course, dry dock under construction. Yeah, still another turn for that one to get in there. The idea is to bolster my navy a bit. It looks like I'm going to have to do a heck of a lot more than that, to be honest with you, though, because he's got some second rates in there as well. That's what we've got. We've got 10 of them. We've got no second rates in there. We've got four. We've even got six rates and brigs and sloops. Yeah, something that I thought was very superior because of these around here has now suddenly become quite an inferior fleet. So, it's looking like we might be a little bit vulnerable. Looking along here, though, there doesn't seem to be anything building up here ready to come through here into the soft underbelly of my Indian colonies, is it? I think we're fairly safe over here as well. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to leave that at that and see what we do. Because, I mean, even if he has got a very big fleet, I've got so many trade routes along here. How many of them is he going to blockade? Well, having spent all the money, that's the end of the term. Summer 1758. Well, we have the punch card loom, which is very nice, thank you very much. Just to make sure that I remember, though, I'm going to get something else. I really want that steam engine, if I can get it. Where is it? Steam engine's there. So it means I'm going to need machine tools. Ooh, not from that one, that's Utrecht. It's from... Oh, hang on a minute. These are what I was researching before, aren't they? I wonder if I've stolen it. Let's just have a check. Bay of Bengal, Hyderabad. Construction report. Yes, thank you very much. Technology stolen. Ah, that's it. I stole it, didn't I? So used to not stealing anything. It comes as a big surprise when I do actually steal something. Let's see if we can get something else then. That steam pump land drainage is not the one that I want. Power loom would be nice, wouldn't it? I think I'll go for the power loom, actually. Oh, hang on, it needs something. No, it doesn't. No. Okay, let's get the power loom. It'll help us get more money out of our weaving industry. Okay. Traits gained. What's this? Plus one to zeal when seeking convert. Oh, that's okay. Oh, they're just missionary ones. New town emerges. That's in Portugal. I might upgrade that. 26,711 we've got to spend, so I think we can afford something there, don't you? Let's see what we've got here, actually. Yeah, plus 11. Oh, I think we'll go for an industrial building in here. Yep, craft workshops. And new town emerges where? Oh, another one in Hispaniola. That's the one that I was waiting for, wasn't it? Well then, in Hispaniola, I can have, well, let's see how happy the population is. Oh, plus 7, yes. I think we'll have craft workshops in there as well, don't you? Craft workshops, yep. And Halley's Comet has returned. Right, let's have a look at Genoa and see if I can start taxing it yet. Not, well, no, it's Lombardy, isn't it? I want to start taxing. Let's have a look. Aha! Yes! It's only 465, but it's 465 that we weren't getting before, so we'll have it, thank you very much. I'm not going to upgrade that yet because it'll just give me another minus on there, won't it? These I'm going to leave as well because they are exposed. I know nobody's attacking me there yet, but they are exposed. This is quite a big place anyway, isn't it? I don't want to be spending any more on trade ports at the moment, though, I don't think. Although they do add to the region's wealth. So we'll look in France and Spain. These are all the big areas. I should be able to upgrade in here. Yep, can do. 850 there. What else have we got? That's a fishing port. Yep, that gives us extra money. So we'll have that. Anything in France, I'm not too worried about whether it gives us a minus or not because, you know, due to industrialisation, because the population's so happy there anyway in France now. Okay, nothing else. What about this one? This one's in Spain, same drill as before, you know, it's just like France, really, in terms of how settled it is. Oh, what's that? Oh, Weaver's Cottage, that's good, yeah, because we've got the spinning mule. Upgrade that one as well. Anything that's going to bring money in, that's what we're looking for. What's that? That's big, isn't it? Oh, is that the one that I... Second rate. I was upgrading one, wasn't I, so that I could get a first rate. Or did I not do it eventually? Where is it? Second rate. I thought there was one that I was doing so that I'd have... So I'd be able to get first rates. Where is it? Oh, obviously didn't do it, did I? What a pain. I thought I was doing one so that I could get first-rate ships. Maybe I wanted to leave it until I got a bit more money first, I don't know, but... second-rate construction. Ah, I can't afford it now anyway, because I've spent all the money up, but, well, all the money that will allow me to have that anyway. If I get this, do I get a... Oh, population growth, yeah. Okay, 300 to regional wealth. Yeah, I'll have that as well. Anything that's going to give me some money, I'm just going willy-nilly for it. No problem, because, I mean, I should go for the areas that I'm taxing the most, of course. Those are the ones with governor's places in them. What's this? Aha! Craft workshop. I think I can get that in there as well, because I think this place is fairly happy. Yes, it is. It's on a plus 9. What's it got in here? Sublime. Taxing at 28.6. I don't seem to be able to get any other buildings in there, do I, that will improve that. So I think that's fine, I'll go for that, and this as well. Anything else? What's this, another fishing place? Yep, we'll have that one. Major fishery, is that a minus? No, it isn't. That's good. We've still got 11,000 to spend. Wow. 11,000. Alright, what's this one here? Yep, we'll have that one as well. And that is a commercial port. It's quite expensive, that. I wonder if... Oh, blimey, where are we? Come on, Graham. Here we are. Now then. This one here. Oh, I'm already getting something in there, aren't I? 2,800. I thought I had that. Oh. I see, I need secular humanism first, don't I? I wonder if I can upgrade this now. Classical University. I will do, yeah. It'll speed up my research, and also it'll use up those happiness points that I've already got from there. Get a bit more clamour from reform, I suppose. Yeah. I could probably do with a few more troops in there anyway, just to look after the place. Okay, spend a bit of money on this one as well. Right, what I'm going to do now is whiz through everywhere like this. Oh, found one already. Weaver's Cottage. No, that's a bit exposed, that one.